Welcome to the next video. In this video, we are going to talk about importance of goal setting in getting success. So we are going to see the first question. What do you mean by success? We can define success as achievement of something that is planned, desired, or attempted. So that we plan or desire or attempt, if we achieve that thing, we call it a success. Anything is possible to achieve, but for that we have to keep our attitude positive. So we can achieve anything with the positive attitude, but only positive attitude will not serve the purpose. It has to be coupled with the well-defined action plan. So, positive attitude coupled with well-defined action plan will ultimately lead to success. Now, coming on to the next thing, goal setting. It is important to set goal of our life. Goal gives us direction for the life. It gives us something to measure ourselves. Now, important question is, how can you expect to get somewhere if you don't know where you want to go? That's why goal setting is important. So what is expected? Write down goals as clearly as possible. Prepare a roadmap to be followed and work accordingly. So you have to work hard to achieve the goal. So ultimately, goal setting is important aspect of getting the success. Now we are having different kind of mindset. One mindset tells about that talents and abilities are already set in you. Either you have them or you don't have them. This is called fixed mindset. Another approach is what that talents can be developed and greater abilities can be built over a period of time. This is called growth mindset. Both of these mindsets are important for getting the success. We have to be learner all the times so that we can achieve the taste of success. And for that, you have to set your goal appropriately and then work hard for achievement of that goal. Thank you.